Subscribe to Emmanuel Tutorials and press the bell icon for notifications.
Hello everyone, welcome to Emmanuel Tutorials. In this video, we'll be looking at an aptitude question that was asked in the GATE 2019 CS paper. It was a 2-mark question and it was question 9 in the question paper. So we'll look at the question. It says, in a college, there are 3 student clubs. 60 students are only in the drama club, 80 only in the dance club, and 30 only in the maths club. Similarly, 40 of the students are in both the drama and the dance club, 12 are in both the dance and the maths club, and 7 in both drama and the maths clubs. And 2 of them are in all of the clubs. If 75% of the students in the college are not in any of these clubs, then the total number of students in the college is, which means students who are in any of these clubs contribute to only 25% of the total number of students in the college. Remaining 75% are not in any of these clubs. So what we are supposed to find is the total number of students in the college. So we'll try solving it using a Venn diagram. We can have one circle for the drama club one for the dance club and one for the maths club now again we'll go through the question it says 60 students are only in the drama club. That means this part, it constitutes 60 students. Then it says 80 are only in the dance club. So this is 80. 30 are only in the maths club. So this is 30. Now it says 40 are in both the drama and the dance club. That means this part total it is equal to 40. Similarly 12 are in dance and maths and 7 are in both drama and maths. Now the last part says that 2 are in all of the clubs. That means this part is 2 because it constitutes a part of all of the 3 clubs. Now we must understand one thing that it says 40 are in both drama and dance club. So this part is 40, but 2 of them we have already considered them at the intersection of all 3. So from this 40 we will have to substitute these 2 to get those who are both in drama and dance but not in maths. So 40 minus 2 will be 38. So this part is 38. Similarly, 12 are in both the dance and maths club. Now even in this 12, there are 2 which are in all 3. So we want only those who are in dance and maths but not in drama. So out of these 12, we will again subtract 2 and we will write this as 10. Similarly, 7 are in both drama and maths. From here also, we'll subtract these 2, so it will give us 5. So the total number of students who are participating in these clubs, we can add them up together as 60 plus 80 plus 30 plus 10 plus 5 plus 38 plus 2. Now this we can write as 60 plus 80 is 140, 140 plus 30 is 170, 170 plus 15 plus 38 plus 2 is 40, which is equal to 210 plus 15, which is equal to 225. So the total number of students who are participating in these clubs is 225. But we saw initially that only 25% of the students are participating in the clubs. Remaining 75% are not in any of the clubs. So, if we write X is the total number of students in the college, so 25% of X, it is equal to 225. Now if we divide this 25 ones are 25 nines are. So X is equal to 9 into 100, which is equal to 900. So the correct option is C. The total number of students in the college is 900. Hope you all understood the question and how to solve it. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share our videos and also subscribe to our channel for more. If you all have any doubts or queries, please post them in the comment section so we can discuss those concepts in the further videos. Thank you.
Subscribe to Emmanuel Tutorials and press the bell icon for notifications.